come on.
No, I think
just the graphic.
This will be good.
Yeah, sure. A substitute teacher in North Carolina has resigned after she reportedly told a class of elementary students that Martin Luther King Jr. killed himself. In her defense, he is the one who decided to keep running his mouth. Why? You're gonna get me murdered.